changing, rearranging. Don't go changing, rearranging. Hold on to a love sensation.